Hey, what's up, guys? It's your boy, Diamond300 again. Today, we're back playing Friday the 13th. You guys probably wonder where the hell I've been at for the last 2-3 months now, but I was pointing to you guys in the video today. Without that further ado, guys, let's get right into the video. The helmet. Oh, there we go.
What in the fuck is happening?
Like I was saying prior to the video, you guys are probably wondering where the hell I've been at. Where the hell you been doing for the longest time? Well, to give you guys a couple options, what I've been doing for the last 2 months now, because it's just a whole list I got to say about it. But one is probably basically YouTube itself. I know I probably told you guys heard this multiple times before in the past, talking about saying, oh, Ken, you're going this rant by saying YouTube is bad. Say this and that. But there's a reason why I say this stuff to you. Because, like I said, over the past couple of days, everything else, I saw YouTube channels, everything else, talking about saying that it's broken, the revenue's bad, everything else, and a lot of YouTubers are on some dumbass bullshit. And yeah, I'll admit that willingly. Yeah, there's a lot of YouTubers doing some dumbass bullshit. Oh, I'm supposed to get bad for me. But I think it's just excuse me, it's been a while since I recorded a video, but I just think that a lot of YouTubers nowadays are either I think a lot of YouTubers nowadays are either on a lot of bullshit lately because due to the Logan Paul situation and Jake Paul situation. So I think there's a lot of shit that's going on. Oh shit. These kids are jumping off. I'm looking scared. But like I said, there's a lot of shit that's going on with you. Bitch. That's getting the shit out of me. YouTube's a lot of drama. And no reason why. I wasn't motivated enough. Bitch! Fuck you jumping for? Fuck is wrong with you? Yeah, I took everything here. So don't worry about it, my dude. Oh shit. What the fuck is that? Where the fuck is he coming from? Ooh! Move! Bitch, move! Move! Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh. That bitch scared the fuck out of me. So. I get up with the drama and stuff. A lot of shit's going on, and I believe that it's not about the community itself. No, there's a lot of people who do a lot of good and bad in the community too. Super shit. But I don't necessarily think it's a bad idea on some levels. Good shit. What was that? My PC. Oh. Bitch, I'm not scared of you. Come fight me, yo. Come on. What you gonna do? Whoop. The jukes.
If you want some more.
Where is he? Ah, shite. You're a little bitch. Okay. I'm still watching this with people play. Ah, he got stuck too. Ha ha. But like I said about YouTube itself, I just gayed up on them for a while. Took a little break being like, oh yeah, this is boring. Not really boring, I'm gonna say, but it just wasn't fun for me for a while. And besides the point of that, I just didn't like the environment that was going on. So I took a little 2 month break off.
Oh my god, what happened?
Oh my god. Oh shit, I'm Tommy Jarvis. Okay, so I can keep playing while I'm talking. Yo, why my hand timing look like a Super Saiyan? Anyway, like I was saying, you were chosen to be saved out of conflict. No, I'm saving myself, bitch. But like I said, there's a lot of drama and everything else. But talking about my future plans about YouTube, I think I either want to do, you guys don't know that on my Instagram, you don't follow me on Instagram, anything else. I have myself my YouTube page now. My Instagram, which I promote my new t-shirts. Yes, I know probably people are wondering why you promote t-shirts hella early, everything else. But here's the reason why. It's not for being low, saying like, oh, you're not a small YouTuber, you think you should be promoting stuff already. No, it's a chance to show you guys that I really do, damn, she got fucked. That I really do care about my position in YouTube and I want to do something about it. So that's why I want to do it. What's up, bitch? Okay. Oh my god. I don't know about it. So who's gonna get the keys? So who's led Charles gonna get the keys now? Well, I sure have I got no keys. Well, y'all bitches on your own. I'm sorry. But like I said, I wanna promote my stuff out, make you guys know that hey, I care about you guys, I want you guys how the ladies and Lewis gear to rock and stuff. It is not. You bitch! Bitch left me. He's up there, so. I don't know what we got to do, but Thomas not saving no niggas. Oh shit. So where is he? I don't know where that bitch is, because I can't see from my ankle. Anyway, like I said, I'm going to show you guys my merch. My merch will be on my Instagram, my YouTube, everything else. I'll post in the video about the shirt so you guys can look at, so you guys like the design and stuff. I just released my newest shirt ever, I just released the second edition of the shirt, maybe third, I don't know, which is the Dragon Ball shirt for a diamond game. You know, so you guys like anime, so you can go check it out. It's all the fun. But like I said, I'm coming back to YouTube. You guys know. You guys know now. I'm gonna start posting on daily videos. I know, guys. I'm sure the late greatest gameplay I ever posted. Everything else, you know, a lot of stuff been going on, work, college, everything else. But besides that point, guys, I love you guys. It doesn't matter if I don't post at all. If I don't post for the next 2 months, I'll post the next year or so. Even though I got you guys my loyal subscribers and everything else, that is awesome. And I love you guys supporting me and everything else. No matter if I have almost double digits to triple digits, it's awesome. It's amazing. You guys supporting me on that, and I love you guys. But yeah, I know this gameplay was kind of short, everything else, just me not doing a lot of shit and all. But
it's all done now,
okay,
Jason.
It's over with. But yeah,
your job.
I hope you guys enjoyed this little update video.
Return
about
to
me and everything
mommy.
Else. Hope you guys have an awesome day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. More Diamond out. See ya.
Ballin' no pressure, hey, I with the answer. I'm a measy, but I keep the lens like a wrestler. Face like a model, body like a dancer, but I do not romance her.